So I've had a parcel turn up today and I've got a new laptop. Woo! So exciting. I'm going to show you opening it. See what it looks like.
It's a parcel. I get this camera set up on the tripod and we'll crack into it.
Alright, so here we go. Good. So, got an HP one. I picked up from the Very, actually. It's kind of a bit of a nose round. I basically could get out and buy now for pay next year. So I did that. So I can have a new toy, worry about paying for it later. This little red one. Don't really like cheer on there, to be honest, but it looks pretty good. Delivered in good condition. Let's see if I can find anything interesting in the box. My setup instructions. Check them out in a minute. Another box. Actually, this is maybe just a charger. Yeah, just a power adapter on the charger. So yeah, not a lot interesting in there really. Yeah, looks pretty good. I'll tell you what it is. Find it. And that literally says the phone numbers on top set up. Just tell you what it is. So it's HP Pavillion Notebook with a quad core. I'll take a photo and paste it in. It's got a terabyte hard drive. It's an AMD A8 processor with 8 megabytes of RAM. It's got a CD drive on, which is kind of useful. I was looking for on the CD drive because we do a lot of stuff with band home recordings and burning CDs and stuff, and a lot of them don't come with a disc drive anymore. So I did really want one as well. It's kind of all right for that one. So there were quite a few around about the same price that were similar quality. I know there's a lot of difference in laptops nowadays. Correct me if I'm wrong. I'm not particularly down on that sort of tech stuff. Get up and running, let you know how I get on with it. All right, here we go. Thank you.
looks like we're in. Yeah, it's really good. Sorry, I can't see very well on the camera because it's a camera on a TV screen, pretty much. I don't know how to get on with it. So it's been really easy. It's taken 10 minutes maybe. Just had to log on to the Wi-Fi, log in through my email account, like you do nowadays, most Windows PCs, I think. Alright, here we go. So we've got some HP stuff to follow through. QuickTime's like the new search thing for Windows. I don't know if there's any experience using it. I've got it on Ariane's laptop. It's pretty useful, but basically just searches whatever you need to search at the time. What's going on? Yeah, so it'll find your files and stuff in your PC, or it'll find that stuff from the internet. And just the new Explorer. Which I don't like, tend to use Chrome, but it's just out of habit from using it at work. Office, I've got Office anyway. Dropbox I've got, but I'll figure that out later. Alright, we'll log into Dropbox. See you in a bit. Okay, done, finished. So yeah, the whole thing's taken like 13, 14 minutes, I think. A lot of sitting and waiting for just for stuff to get set up. I've only really had to put in the Wi-Fi password and a couple of passwords, log into the computer through your email, and then log into a couple of bits like Dropbox and whatnot when they've popped up, asking if you've got them or not. So yeah, that's easy. See you all in a bit. Take it easy.